Clear? We can use either of these two conditions. Okay. So after that, this executing of this loop, what is next? Printf. That is our last output statement. That is sum of digits is equal to percentage, because it is variable part. Where actually sum is stored? Somewhere. So write sum here, semicolon, then get, then your main function get completed. Okay. So just memory management. Okay, we can solve this problem using now memory management concept. So there are all the statements or variables. There are three variables. So how many bytes reserved? Total six. On which memory? Stack memory. Because all are local one. So num is there, variable r is there, and sum is there. Initial value of sum is 0, all others are garbage. Okay, we cannot predict. Suppose this is the base address. This is the base address of each variable. Base address. It requires 2 bytes. But what is the base address? 100. It is not in the decimal. It is in hexadecimal actually. Okay, so these are the physical addresses to the RAM. It is fixed. Like Prithvi was the Shikayasta. Longitude and latitudes. This is fixed. Okay. But logical addresses, Islampur. This is logical name given to that particular longitude, latitude, kaya, hr. Okay, this is logical name. Same. This is the logical names and these are the physical addresses. Logical names. Clear? Okay, so after that, clear screen. Console get clear. Enter any number. Suppose user enters 123, press enter, that number it moves to the address of num. So whatever may be the garbage value is overwritten by 123. Third, now what is the number? 123. Fetch the current value from that variable. Whatever may be the current value in the RAM, that is fetched in each execution of each statement at the runtime. So 123 greater than 0, condition? True. So cursor get the entry into body of file. After that, what is the number? 120 true, mod of 10. What is the result? 3. Actually it is stored into RAM now. R is, what is the current value of RAM? R? 3. Next, sum. Every time we want to execute this statement by processor, each time that processor